Snow. Snow, snow, how do you fall? Heavy as a rock or light as a feather, gliding through the air.
Is that a great start? Are you adding on still? I like your picture.
Yeah.
What is it that you liked about it, Clayton?
Well, he's like, snow, snow, how do you fall? It's like asking the snow a question. And it's like, light as a feather, hard as a rock, giving examples. And they were really, really, really good examples.
Increasing students' growth as writers is a major goal of literacy instruction in grades 2 and 3.
Lots of times teachers ask me, how can you spend so much time on writing? And I always think, well, how can we not spend so much time, especially at this level, second and third graders, they need to be fluent as readers and writers. That's going to be important for the rest of their school career.
Second and third grade students are at a unique point in their growth as writers. They are ready to move beyond basic writing skills. They are becoming more able to expand on their ideas and to write in a variety of genres. They are gaining in their use of conventions. They are primed to learn more about the craft of writing.
Never.
An effective writing program for students at this level blends targeted instruction with time for extended writing. Part one of this two-part training program focuses on teacher-directed lessons and activities that move second and third graders forward as writers.
That is a good description.
Part two includes a variety of ways to structure productive workshop time for students. This extended writing time enables them to plan, shape, and gain control over their own writing.